The political leader of Bosnian Serbs, Milorad Dodik, has made a brief appearance at the opening of his trial on Wednesday. He's being indicted for refusing to recognize rulings made by the international envoy charged with overseeing the enforcement of the Dayton Agreement that ended the country's bloody civil war in the 1990s. If found guilty in this unprecedented trial, he could face up to 5 years in jail, as well as a ban from politics.